Press star to copy this welcome tone.
Hello?
Hello, I'm looking for Mr. Flor, please.
That's you speaking.
Hello, Mr. Flor. I'm calling you from the Department of Home Affairs.
Yes.
So I've got a logging here from Friday. You were seeing a colleague of mine.
In Heidelberg, yes?
Yes, sir. Can you explain to me what is the situation here?
Okay, I was divorced in January, man.
Okay.
So the court gave the divorce document through to Home Affairs to change my marital status on the system, man.
Yeah.
But the court was a bit incompetent, so they didn't put the date of the court date on it. You know, like there should be a court date on the document.
Yes.
So it was sent back, and then it was, they got the correct document with the correct date on it.
Yes.
And then they send it through, what now, just more than a month ago, back to your offices in the head office in Pretoria.
Yes.
I'm still waiting, because if I send that SMS on the system, it shows me still as being married.
Yes.
And I want that changed as soon as possible, because I want to get married again. And because the system says I'm married, I can't get married again.
When do you plan on getting married, sir?
Within the next 4 weeks.
Okay, sir, because I see you've been married 4 times, sir.
That I've been married. No, that must be 3 times, because I was married 3 times.
No, because you're currently married.
I'm divorced, so it must be changed on your system. I sent the document. They sent the court documents through.
Your third marriage was to Vasi van Skalkwijk.
Yes, that's the one that's been dissolved in January, yes.
But you've since married.
No, I am not married since.
I've got here that you since married.
To whom?
Jenny Shabalala, yes, sir.
So can I say it 3 times? That I'm divorcing her. I'm divorcing her, I'm divorcing her, I'm divorcing her.
Sir, this is not Saudi Arabia.
Why not? I mean, South Africa is like a bloody Mandarin and whatever shit.
You can't just get divorced like that quickly.
Why not? In South Africa, it works like that.
Is that why you get married and divorced all the time, sir?
Yeah, I like it. I'm planning on the next one already.
Who's the...
I'm a gigolo, man. I'm a gigolo. I can marry whoever I want. Are you stupid on that side?
No, sir.
Yes, man. You are stupid.
I'm trying to solve your problem, yes, sir.
No, you are the problem. Because you're incompetent.
But you've married a Shabalala now.
Because you're incompetent.
So did you say
you're just as competent as your government.
So did you say I do to Miss Jenny Shabalala?
No. No, I said I want, not I do. So I want doesn't mean I do. I want like a patla patla. But apparently that's all that you do. You don't do your job.
Sir, all you're doing is getting married all the time. How do you expect us to keep
up? How many times must I? I can get married 20 times if I want to. You idiot. It's a free country. I can do whatever I want to.
But it's got to go through the courts, sir.
Man, the courts are just as stupid as you are.
Why do you keep getting divorced, if I might ask?
Because I always look for something better.
So it's an upgrade.
If one is not all right, you just go and get another one.
Okay, because I see you 54 now.
I'm not 54, are you blind? I'm 50 and almost one.
Oh, yes.
I'm almost 51. But apparently you are stupid, you can't even do that.
Okay, no, I saw...
But I help you. Let's try. No, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now you listen to me.
Yes.
Say one.
Two.
No, I said say one.
One.
Two.
Two.
You.
You.
No, I said that to you. Don't say that to me. But you're confident, man. I promise you, I'm on my way to Pretoria. This Friday, I'm in Pretoria. And then all hell is going to break loose. I find you. Who's your supervisor?
Sir, I report right to the top, to the Department of Home Affairs.
What? To president?
No, not that far. To the minister.
I can phone the president right now. I just go on the toilet and I give a lack of fart and then I speak to the president.
At your age, you should be settled down now, sir.
Say again?
You should, at 51...
Say again, what did you say?
At your age, you should be settling down now, sir.
I am settling down. I'm getting myself a lack of nice young girl. But you know what, man? You're just incompetent. Just do your work and stop bothering me. Because this Friday, I'm into Pretoria, and I'm going to see my new future father-in-law. And you know who he knows? He knows guys, man, that's going to you up. I promise you that. You know Mike Boyce?
Yes. No. Who's that?
Yes. He's a good friend of him.
Sir, you must understand, by me doing my...
I expect this to be sorted out. I promise you, this must be sorted out. Now!
Sir, are you on a personal challenge with the president?
The president?
Yes.
No, I divorce one and then I get the new one. I'm not like the president that f*** all of them at once. Oh, perhaps he's got a schedule. Monday the one, Tuesday the other one, Wednesday the other one, and then I think he rests on Saturdays or whatever, because then he drinks with his buddies.
Yeah, he calls them Monday, Tuesday.
All that you do is you press the buttons on the computer. You know a computer, eh? It's that little screen that looks like a TV, eh?
Yes.
Or a microwave, eh? And then you've got the thing there in front of you with the keyboard, they call it, eh? You know what that is? There's an A and a B and a C on it, eh?
Yes.
Then you press the right buttons, eh? And then what happens? Voila! On the system, it says... That's divorced.
You just get married, divorced, married, divorced, married, divorced, married, divorced.
Oh, well, it's not that bad. It's three times, it's four times in 29 years. So it's not that bad. It's not like a president that does it every month.
Okay,
but are you going to press the buttons?
It's not as simple as pressing the buttons, sir. Because you're married to Jenny Shabalala now. How do I know Jenny Shabalala wants to get divorced to you?
Yeah, where does Jenny Shabalala stay? Tell me that.
At your house, must be. You're going to get married now for the fifth time. When are you getting married? 4 weeks, you say?
Yeah, approximately 4 weeks, yes.
It's not going to happen, sir.
But is it not going to happen?
No, sir. Because it's going...
Then it's just okay. Because you know what, sir? The president can have six wives, eh? So yeah. I can have two, that's five.
Okay, sir, because it's going to take about 12 weeks from today.
12 weeks?
Yeah, 12 weeks. Let's just say you must postpone this.
Listen. Now I'm finished talking with you.
Yes.
Now all that you do is you fix my stuff and you sort it out.
Yeah.
I'll keep your butt so hard there that your nuts fall off.
My nuts fall off. Okay, can I just...
I'm talking with you. You just sort out my and phone me tomorrow and tell me that everything is sorted out.
Okay, but it's not going to be sorted out.
Why not?
Because you're swearing me, sir.
I'm not swearing you, I'm using colorful language.
But I want to tell you now, sir, the lady you want to get married to, you know him?
Yes.
The one you want to marry?
The one I want to marry, yes.
She said I must call you.
Now, who the f*** are you?
It's Whackhead Simpson.
Whackhead, you're a f***. bastard. Yeah.
Have a listen, he's on the phone.
Hello, my Lucy.
Yeah. I'm going to cut on the bronze line. I'm going to cut on the bronze line.
Four marriages and then you're done, eh?
No, at this stage I must stop it because I can't carry on with this. Get your leaf
where? Get your leaf
where? Get your boy leaf, my leaf. Get your
palm.
Ja, ja, ja. My family was te bang om het te doen en toe doe jy dit, okay.
Thank you, Whackhead.
Yeah, thank you, Whackhead.
It's my pleasure. Wow. I'm here Monday to Friday. Yo. That man needs to chill.